Number 14, fuck off. The next time you come into this library without your student ID, your ass will be grass and I'm the lawnmower.
I'm at an all-time low, 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 low.
I am 15 years old. I'm a freshman in high school. I don't play Fortnite cause that's a waste of time. I'm in band and I play the percussion.
Fuck.
You had me scared for a second. I thought we were digging my grave. We did. What, you don't like being afraid? It's a dose of your own medicine. What, you don't like hot taste? My therapist told me don't bury my issues, but I'm gonna be honest, man, I'm feeling great.
The day you walked away, you were the clock that was ticking in my home. Changed my state of mind.
Ladies and gentlemen,
love so hard to find.
We got him.
Your feelings changed like the weather.
That epic gamer moment where your buddy gets caught between you and the enemy and everyone knew he wasn't ready for this, but you promised his family that you'd bring him back, but you couldn't, and now you don't want to go home because you don't want to.
Hey, how are you doing today, sir?
Yeah, I posted a video and it got taken down for some reason.
Dude, you burned down a church.
I was doing them a favor.
I baked you a pie.
Oh boy, what flavor?
Pie, pie, pie.
Dad, I'm gay.
Son, thank you for telling me. I just didn't know, like, if you would accept me for who I really was. Of course I accept you. Let's eat this pie. Okay. I love you, Dad. That's kind of gay.
Wait. They're gone, Gamer Boys. I have one thing to tell you. Let me out of the kitchen. Now! My hands are getting tired. I have calluses from folding bread and slapping ham. Let me out of the kitchen!
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He told me...
Okay, I get it. You guys want to see my tits. You've been asking since the end of November. Fine. Here you go. Ooh, Chief isn't gonna be happy about this.
Open up that door. I push that pussy nigga to the floor. Saw everything in the drawer. The police waiting outside. That little devil's saying goodbye. I said fuck 12, fuck your whole squad and then shot that nigga in his thigh.
It's childish, can't be no homegirl dropping like the NASDAQ.
And she's on top of me, and it is hard, hard, hard. She says, come on, sweetheart, take them off. So I will take them off, and then we take them off. And then her dad walks in.
Oh shit, her dad walks in. She says to dance really fast, cause I like to dance so fast. And my friends are all messed up.
Ay, ay, I walk around like that nigga. Finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I let this chopper eat his liver. Boo. I came with the 38, I'm leaving with a box.
Finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, hey. Or giving a monkey a shower.
Yeah, ooh, let me go. Ooh, ay, I do it. Run that video like a track, run that video like a track, give me the pack and I might take that. She got a fatty, I might take that.
Oh my god, you can understand me.
Stop.
I've been so lonely.
They try to talk to me all the time, all they hear is Pika Pika.
You can hear him, right?
Pika Pika!
Yeah, Pika Pika Pika, he's adorable.
You're adorable, they can't understand me, kid.
Can no one else?
Yeah, ooh, let me go. Ooh, ay, I do it. Run that video like a track, run that video like a track, give me the pack and I might take that. She got a fatty, I might take that.
Alright, so my last TikTok really blew up. I've got a newfound internet influence. I'm gonna use it for good. Here's three pieces of advice from a famous TikToker. Number one, do your homework. Number two, eat your fruits and veggies. Number three, subscribe to PewDiePie.
The Duck Song. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, got any grapes?"
Take two steps forward if your uncle's alive. Take two steps forward if you caught Gwen. Take two steps forward if you're from Queens.
This is me. Day one on short-term memory loss. This is me. Day one on short-term memory loss. This is me. Day one on short-term memory loss.
Hey, look, he's trained. Shake. Uh-huh. Speak.
Hi there.
Did that dog just say hi there?
Oh, yes.
Bruh!
My name is Doug. I have just met you, and I love you.
It's you.